That's just what he does. And he's leveled it up for Belgium.
The power in that penalty corner. He just picks his spot. Incredible. Fires it low, very, very hard, just off the ground. Very difficult for the post player to do anything about that.